So I'm making my way down to the Peterson Museum vault to check out the exclusive cars down in the basement. Franklin's. Tucson, Arizona has a Franklin Museum. I'm probably going to hit that up next week. If you haven't done the vault, it's definitely worth it. I'm going to do a quick spin and just kind of see how many cars are down here and how many people are down here. So we'll walk around to each one of them. Extended cab, 56. Obviously, they didn't make an extended cab. That's clean. Got some T-bird taillights there. Like what you're seeing, go ahead and hit the thumbs up for me. That's a beautiful color. These used to be everywhere back in the 80s. So cool. Sorry if my fat finger gets in the view. They don't allow selfie sticks here. So I'm just doing a handheld. Studebaker Avanti. Some cars have these little information plaques, some don't. Austin Healey. Yeah, that's the original spark plug wires. Check it out. Tell me if you've seen that before. also did the Indianapolis 500 basement tour. And they had the original 1991 Indianapolis 500 base pace car in the garage. Some interesting history, and for some weird reason the paint started bubbling up on it because it's like a rush to get it ready for an Indianapolis 500. And you can see here this one's doing it too. Let me see if I can zero in on it. So yeah, these first prototypes have a paint issue. I was told these were like speaker covers originally. Pretty cool car. When you goof up on your paint jobs, just do that.
Yeah, you know what, I'm going on about ordering these and everything. I'm seeing the Queen Jaguar too.
You're not into Ferraris? Just hold on. So much more to see. Six Lincoln. Walking in between the aisles here, so I have to just take a picture from the main aisle. So if this is the basement, imagine what's upstairs. Survivor. That's what you want. So this is a Kaiser Darren. I've seen a few of these. Check out how the door slides into the fender. Very cool car. Why don't they make cars like this now? It's a 72 or 3. gas that, and for your Luma Coupe model builders, clean and simple. That Indy car front end, that's so cool. V16. So I'm going to dedicate this video section to Ryan at RPM Games on YouTube. Go check him out. He loves him some show rods. So I'm going to show him some show rods. Very interesting reading there. Please pause and read it. It's great. Got a little scuff there. Very clean. The Outlaw. This used to be upstairs. Cool. guys with a sharp eye. I know you see it. It's coming. It's coming. Tease you anymore. Chuck wagon. Some old classics. Speed Racer. Magnum BI. Thelma and Louise car. There you go. Blacked out windows. This is the evil version, I guess, huh? definitely some icons here. Seeing that on the cover of Lowrider. Definitely pioneers in the lowrider community. I know this car. Gypsy Rose. Can't replicate that. That's just amazing. We got the cars packed in here. Oh, cool. Might as well get you in here. Oops. Got the back window. For the NASCAR fans. Of course, I got a shout out Sean at the Scale Model Car Guy channel on YouTube. He loves them some Volkswagens. It's a one of a kind right there. guy's building is Mobius Hudson's. All original, I think. So this is Saddam Hussein's limousine. Pope Mobile. to you.
Thank you.
Packard. It's a 31 Packard.
You have to sit on that and swing your legs up, but you really got a robust file. Yeah, that's quite the chassis. Check out
Mercedes.
I don't know that.
Somebody if you're riding in this. There you have it, folks. Thanks for joining me today at the Peterson Automotive Museum here in Los Angeles. Hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks again.